Hello there, I am Ümit Alkuş. In this video, we will solve one problem in Chapter 7. An 18 kilogram block is tied to the end of a 2.2 meter string and is held rest vertically in the air. With the help of a force F of varying magnitude, the block is moved a horizontal distance 1.9 meters to one side and is held rest again by F at that position. A. Find the total work on the block. According to the kinetic energy work theorem, the change in the kinetic energy is zero. Therefore, total work on the block is zero. B. Determining first all the forces acting on the crate, calculate the work done by each of these forces for the whole displacement. According to this configuration, the gravitational force is perpendicular to the horizontal distance. Therefore, the effective work becomes m times g dot h. Here, if we use the Pythagorean theorem in the figure, we can find h. Then we get the work done by the gravitational force as negative 152.43 joules. Or in three significant figures, it is approximately negative 152 joules. Also, we claim that the work done by the tensional force T is zero, because vector T is always perpendicular to the infinitesimal displacement vectors at each instant during the whole motion. From part A, we know that total work is zero. Then we write total work equals Wg plus Wt plus Wf, which is equal to zero from part A. From this, we can find an expression for Wf as negative Wg. Since we know Wg, then we obtain Wf as 152 joules. Okay, this result brings us to the end of the discussion of this problem. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video.